children, how are you ma? I am fine beta. Today our class is serious beta. In our lesson name chapter 4 we are learning chapter 4 life around me. In that we learn already chapter 2 is completed. Chapter 2 is completed nana. Now we are going to learn chapter 3 non-living things. Non-living things. Okay, beta. So, in the previous class already I explained you, beta. Non-living things and living things. Living things can move, breathe, give influence, eat, stop. No, beta. But non-living things can move their own, nana? No. So, see, nana, all of you open your textbook and see here, beta. Non-living things. Non-living things. What are the non-living things? See the pictures here, beta. See this picture, fan picture, bag picture, car, ball. Now tell me nana, first car, fan is there. Fan can move? Yes, it can move. How it can move? If you switch on the fan, then only it can move. Or otherwise it can move nana? No, it cannot move their own. No, yes. And fan can eat beta? No, it cannot eat, it cannot breathe, it cannot do anything. And what about bag? Bag can grow beta? No. Bag eat? No. And yes. Car also, see nana, you go and sit in the car. Okay. So you have to say car move, car go, means it can go beta? No. If you ride the car, then only it will be move. Otherwise it will be there only, it cannot move their own. No beta. So it is also a non-living thing. And ball can eat beta? No. It can eat? No. Move, grow and give anyone's nana ball? No. So these are all non-living things. These are all non-living things. So non-living things do not breathe, do not move their own and not give birth to the young ones. Young ones mean babies. So the fan, bag, they give the young ones nana babies beta? No. And do not eat food. Non-living things eat food nana, ball eat food nana, drink water, it can move their own? No. So these are all non-living things, it not grow also. No. Yes. And man-made things. So, man-made things. Car, ball, and car, ball, fan, bag. These are all non-living things. Non-living, these are all non-living things. Okay, beta. Now, man-made things. What are the man-made things? See here. Some non-living things are made by us. So, some non-living things are made by us. And they are called man-made things. So, man, what the man is made, that it will be man-made things. Pencils. Man-made, no? Pencils, shoes, bag, books, tiffin box, water bottle, everything. The benches, tables, board, everything. These are all man-made things. Man-made things are? Man-made things. So, book, bag, pencil, bottle. These are all man-made things. Nah? These are all man-made things. Okay? Yes. And natural non-living things. So man-made things means man. Book can come from plants, nana. Bag, pencil. No. So we made the pencil. The shape, color, everything will be. We prepare. And bag also. No. We made us. No, bottle, man-made. Bottle also man-made. It comes from plants or animals. Nana bottle? No. Natural? The bottle will come from natural? No. These are all man-made things. Okay, Nana? Now we are going to learn natural non-living. Natural non-living things. Natural? Natural non-living things. Natural non-living things means it comes from nature. It comes from nature. See, some non-living things are made by nature, like stones. You prepare stones, Nana? Plants gives us stones, Nana? Animal gives stones, Nana? No, it is natural. Okay, and the moon and the stars. You prepared the, you made the stars and moons, beta? No, plants gives us stars and moons. Animals gives? No, it is all natural, natural. Non-living things. These are all natural. Water also natural. Sand also natural. Stones also natural. Sun, moon, a fire. These are all natural non-living things. Sand, water, fire, sun, moon, stars. These are all natural non-living things. These are also non-living things, but natural non-living things. We not prepare this one, we not made this one, Nana. No, animals also not give, Nana, and not comes from animals and animals, and not made by us, Nana. It comes from nature only, and mountains, hills, these all come from nature only, Nana. Water, fire, sand, sun, moon, these are all natural non-living things. Okay, beta, do you know what are the natural non-living things? These are all natural non-living things, and this is man-made non-living things. And non-living things, car, ball, fan, these are the, and man-made things are book. These are all non-living things, but it is non-living things, it is man-made, and this is natural non-living things. Natural non-living things. I hope you understood, Nana. No. So these are all natural non-living things and man-made non-living things, Nana. Okay, do you understood, Nana? What are the natural non-living things and man-made non-living things, beta? Yes. Okay, beta, I hope you understood the lesson. And bye, beta. Take care, ma.